Fatal Grips. Don't forget to use that 10% discount code, ELITE. Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Elite back up with another video. And as you can see, I got banned from IW. For what reasons? Could be many reasons. For one reason I'm for sure that I think of is the key glitch that went around. But on the good side, though, I went ahead and got a PC so I can start, you know, doing my editing and all that stuff. Went ahead and picked this bad boy up for $135 at a pawn shop. It retails for $398 up to $400. Now, on the good side of everything, I went ahead and picked up an Elgato capture card in HD. It's not the 60 frames per second one, it's just a regular old school HD one. Found that in a pawn shop for $80 and put that on layaway as of now. And so I got my PC running, and I love this PC so far. It has a 3.70 gigahertz processor in it. It has a Intel Graphics HD, and it's an i-Core 3. And yeah, it's an i3 core, I think it is. And it has 4 gigs of RAM. It has 500 gigabytes of a hard drive, which I'm going to end up upgrading the hard drive and the RAM up to maybe 8 gig of RAM, and then up to, you know, add on a 120 gigabyte SSD hard drive card with it. But this thing, this PC, I love it. I mean, I can play, because I played Diablo 3 also on PC, and I actually booted it up and everything. I get no choppiness, nothing. Everything runs smooth. And I downloaded my Cronus Max. I got my Fillmore, my editing software, my Elgato software in there. So once it does come out, I'll be able to upload some gameplay from Black Ops 2, some old PS3 games, and some PS4 gameplay of different stuff. You know, stuff that blocks that wouldn't let me, but having that, it should let me. But on that note, that's what's been going on. That's been going good for me for now, you know, because like I told you in a couple videos ago, that I was going to try to get a PC and get an Elgato capture card so I can start doing old school gameplay and all that for y'all, which I'm in the process of that now. Like I said, I got the PC now, I got the Elgato on layaway, and I'm going to be getting that out, so I should be good for uploading some old school gameplay for y'all. But on IW, they banned me for 48 fucking hours. Now, I tried to get back on this morning, and it says I have 9 hours left. I have 9 hours until this ban gets off of me. Now, what I'm tripping about, though, is that it probably more likely is because of that key glitch that I was involved in that I did or whatever. Yeah, I understand I exploited your fucking game, but think about this. Your game is fucking broken because of the fact that somebody went out and found this glitch, let everybody know on YouTube how to do it. It took y'all. 8 hours around 8 hours in the process of this happening at the moment when it was going on. Took y'all 8 hours to fucking take the boxes out. That's all y'all did, took the boxes out. And then y'all want to fucking ban over 1,000 people, and I was one of them? What about all the people that are out there fucking doing wall breaches and you know, spot glitches for the zombies where they're not getting touched or anything like that, or niggas were jumping inside the fucking building on Genesis? Y'all didn't ban them niggas, and y'all talking about that. From what I'm hearing is that as soon as I get the ban way off of me, that all my shit's gonna be reset. My prestige master just went away because my stupid ass wants to explore a broken ass fucking game that is garbage as fuck, that's not even completed, and I get banned and I'm getting punished for it. But your game's perfect, though. You sent out a fucking perfect $65 game, or $100 game, as I should say, because I bought the most you can get for it, $100 on it. Game that was all completed, and everybody loves your fucking game. Nobody, I half the people that play it don't even like the game because of the fact that there's so much lag going on when it comes to trying to kill people. Like, they're getting bullshit deaths. You go to Black Ops 3, nigga, you be dropping quads, dropping super kills, chain kills, nuclears, but when you go to IW, you barely even get a bloodthirsty because niggas are fucking, it's almost like advanced warfare. Like, there's like a skill-based matchmaking where the guy that has the shittiest KD is going to win the gun battle against a person that has a higher KD. I don't understand that. That's so stupid. So either way, I'm not tripping about it. I hit Prestige Smash already once. Y'all seen the pictures. Y'all seen the videos already that I hit that motherfucker. So if they reset me to level 1, If I want to, I'll hit the fucking Prestige Master in a month real quick. I'm not tripping about it. But at the same time, why am I going to waste my time with this garbage-ass fucking game if it's not even that good? It's not that exciting as it is to go to Black Ops 3. I went to Black Ops 3 and did my 100 wins for my triple play, and I got that motherfucking LB8, the assault rifle, which, let me get to that too. Whoever the hell made that gun, you must have been on fucking, you must be retarded or something, because who the fuck makes an assault rifle, and that's a charge assault rifle? The only way I can get kills with this is like, I have to be pre-aiming, and the dude cannot see me, and I have to start shooting. If he sees me, and I start to shoot, they're going to win the gun battle regardless. I'm going to lose, and I'm just going to die. The gun's okay when it comes to when they're not spotting you and you're creeping around and you catch them, then yeah, they die quickly as hell with that. Because this shoots super fast for an assault rifle. But I just don't like the little charge up and all that, but it's whatever. But I might be doing some gameplay pretty soon of the Modern Warfare Remastered, because I got a couple of friends that want me to go on there and put some gameplay of the hardcore kill confirmed. So I might give it a try. As long as the niggas are running around and they ain't camping, I ain't got no problem with that. I'll go hit it up. But, like I said, got my PC running up now, which I love. For $135 at a pawn shop, that's what y'all need to do. Y'all need to be going around pawn shops, getting on Craigslist. If y'all looking for gaming equipment that's for cheap, look around and you'll end up finding shit. Just like I did with the Lego when I found these headsets and all that. I paid, $110 for a whole kit with value that without taxes was $310. I got all that off of a fucking Lego app. Which is pretty much is like Craigslist. You meet up with people to sell stuff. I went to a pawn shop and found a sick ass PC for $135. You can't beat that. Retail price without tax is $400. Now, as far as me playing IW, like I said, I still haven't decided. If they do reset me back to level 1, I don't know if I'm going to make another run to level 1 to Prestige Master again. If I do, then fuck it, I'll do it. If not, then if they reset me all the way to level 1, then I'll just say whatever, fucking stick on Black Ops 3 and get the Elgato and upload y'all some old school games. But, yep, that's what's been happening with me. So leave a like, subscribe if you're new, share the video, and I'm banned off of IW. What can I tell you? Fuck it. It happens. You know, people be hating. That just lets me know I'm doing something right. Later, y'all.